was playing. You ain't gotta look at me like that. She's back. How many took you out again? How many teeth? Five teeth. Y'all good? Everybody good? Y'all say everybody good? I don't like the energy here. Everybody good? You, come on, gangster. Come on, drug dealer. Look at this thing. You're like, I'm missing money up in here, man. My phone going off, son. Get shit, show the game, nigga. The camera block is trolling right now, son. All right, man, we're going to keep this show going. We're taking this show to a whole other level. And, you know, you get to see people from all over. TK Kirkland especially picked people from different cities, you know, so you can bring funny here. So this next guy I'm about to bring to the stage, man, about to turn this thing out, man. So if y'all believe me, he can show you himself. He's nationally syndicated on the radio right now. We just did a special with Kevin Hart on the LOL Network. I need everybody to put your hands together right now. Everybody in the building, put your hands together. Give it up for my man, Special K.
I'm stressed the fuck out. I ain't got no jokes. I just bitch about my life. I'm from Atlanta. I'm one of 37 straight niggas left in Atlanta. Sick of this shit. That's so goddamn gay. I mean, they make me wonder, have I been wrong all these years? Is dick wonderful? Is pussy overrated? I don't know. I mean, shit. It's so fucking gay. It's pressure on a nigga down there. It is pressure on a nigga down there to not reevaluate how the fuck you living. I got pulled over by a gay cop. Yesterday, I wasn't ready for this shit. This nigga is gay, in uniform, flaming. Don't pull me over, walk up to the car. Nigga walked up to the car, fucked up, shit. I need to see your last name, your insurance. I gave a 1S on insurance. I ain't got a 1 goddamn insurance. I need to see your last name, your insurance. Shit. What the shit is this? I done gave myself. He done wrote me out a ticket. I look at the ticket and he's like, you need to put your name and your phone number at the bottom. I said, wait a minute. I got a lot of tickets. I ain't never had to put my phone number at the bottom of the ticket. So how much is this shit gonna be anyway? He said, you're doing 75 out of 40. It's gonna be about $600. So nigga, give me that pen. Let me put my number. Fuck y'all, don't judge me, goddamn. One time don't make you gay. One time don't make you gay. That's what I'm saying. Especially if you keep your eyes closed, nigga, you don't really mean it. Anyway. Shit, I'm getting middle-aged now, nigga. Don't let the skinny jeans fool you, nigga. I'm middle-aged. Ah, shit. You gotta deal with middle-aged stuff. God damn it. You don't pee hard no more. I don't like that shit. I'm in the bathroom earlier, pissing next to a little 22-year-old nigga. This nigga peeing all hard. I'm feeling all like, there's some alpha male shit going on now. You peeing hard. Sound like you got a fire hose over there. I'm peeing. Sound like I'm emptying out of iron. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm gonna take this shit. Then I gotta deal with the extra drip. I gotta deal with the extra drip. Goddamn it, everything in here over 42, you know what I'm talking about. If you over 42, you know what I'm saying. You got salt pepper, bro, you know what the fuck I'm talking about, the extra drip. Nigga, I'm trying to act like you don't know. When you pee, and you shake your shit off, you can shake it 73 times. I'm gonna damn, 30 seconds after you get through, is a teaspoon of piss running down your goddamn leg. My shit got waves, mountain fresh. My musk is cool and dry, bitch. No homo. Okay, so now, all right, wait a minute now. I don't talk to young girls no more either, so don't be trying to holler at me. I know I'm kind of cute, bitch. Don't be trying to holler at me, you young bitches, after the show. Leave me alone. I ain't with it, because I'm middle-aged now. I ain't got time for y'all bullshit. Y'all be one of these niggas with these big-ass dicks. Let me tell you something. If you get with me, and white girls, I'm especially talking to y'all. Because I'm going to destroy the myth if you fuck me. I'm going to let you know right now. My shit is average medium, okay? Let's get that out of the way. Average medium. That means my dick is nothing special. Okay, let me tell you. If my dick was a car, it would be a gray Honda Accord. That means it's nothing to write home about. It's nothing to be ashamed of. It's just basic, reliable transportation, okay? If my dick was an airline, it would be Spirit. That means... if my thing was a basketball player, it's coming off the bench. It's not starting. It's the sixth man. I'm saying I could wear a Magnum, but I ain't got to roll that shit all the way down. It's going to have a cuff in it like some Levi's 501. You know what? I ain't. My thing is like, ladies, when I get naked in front of you, my thing is like, it's like looking at a quarter tank of gas. Because you're like, I don't think that's going to be enough to get us there. But once we arrive, you're like, oh, shit, we made it. Act like it's your goddamn money. It ain't personal, it ain't your money. I didn't even know how much to get my damn phone back up. I'm waiting to get a black person. I need LaDonna or Jamal or somebody on that other end. So I can be like, hey, look, all right, you know, I'm fucked up right now. I need to, how much to get my shit back on? Because when you ask how much to get your phone cut back on and you got Becky and Bob on the other end, they come at you with some bullshit that you ain't trying to hear. How much to get my phone back on? Well, sir, the total amount due. Bitch, I ain't said nothing about total amount due. I said, how much to get my phone cut back on? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Total amount due, 600 or something. I ain't sitting on that. How much to get the shit cut back on? Past due, 177. All right, now, how much can I put on that 177? I told her I ain't got no jokes. I'm just bitching about my life. Part of getting older. I ain't got patience and shit. I don't like going to stores no more. I don't like when they put pressure on me at the store. When I go to the drugstore, I'm going in there just to buy what I gotta buy and get out. I ain't trying to donate nothing, okay? Don't run this little donation hustle on me when I get to the register and you gonna try to embarrass me because there's people in line behind me and you asking me, sir, do you want to donate a dollar of your change? And they always ask you to donate to something that you can't say no to without looking like an asshole in front of people behind you. So you want to donate a dollar of your change to the children's pediatric burn unit for kids with diabetes and heart problems? Oh, shit! I mean, goddamn, bitch, what I'm saying? Yeah, I need my dollar. Fuck them tragic ass kids. Come on, man. Macy's, if you work at Macy's and you see me, I'm going to have cash in my hand, okay? I'm going to have cash in my hand when I get to that register. Don't you try to put me on the spot. So will you be using your Macy's card today? Man, you see I got cash in my hand. I won't be using my Macy's card. Well, you know if you apply for the Macy's card, it's only gonna take 2 minutes. Ma'am, I'm using cash, I don't have a Macy's card. See, people are lying behind me, I ain't trying to put business out there in the street like that. Well, sir, you know if you apply for the Macy's card, it only take 2 minutes and you can get 40% off. Bitch, my credit score is a 218, goddammit! A goddamn $6 warranty and I got some $3 headphones. No, bitch! I don't want warranty, no! I don't like going to these outlets, these discount stores. Ross, Burlington, Rutland. I went to Ross. I think they just find shit and hang it up. I promise you. How the fuck you got dirty clothes hanging up on the damn rack for sale? I done picked up a shirt. This bitch must be like a nigga just took it off. I'm trying on a little outfit. The lady in the dressing room done took my damn real clothes and hung